A Denver man who harassed and pointed an assault-style weapon at several people holding Biden for president signs in 2020 has pleaded guilty to menacing charges. Shahir Ahmed stopped at 7th and York Street to argue with the sign holders about their political beliefs. The confrontation escalated until Ahmed left the scene, returned in a different car, brandishing the assault-style weapon. One of the victims got a picture, which led to Ahmed's arrest. He will be sentenced on December 17th.